have a seat right here.
Hi, well, welcome back.
Thank you.
So it looks like it's been about a year since your last eye exam. Have you had any trouble with your eyes?
August is National Eye Exam Month, and it's a good time to remember what you need to do to keep your eyesight at 20/20.
So one of the things that we do is we want to make sure that you're seeing well between the two eyes. We also want to make sure that your eyes are balanced and that you're not straining in one eye versus the other, which can lead to headaches as well. And follow the pen with your eyes. There are certain health conditions such as high blood pressure, diabetes, and cholesterol that can cause changes to the health of the back of the eyes.
Dr. Natalie Sukantasup, an optometrist at First Sight Vision Care, urges people to get routine checkups.
But right now, things look nice and healthy. We usually recommend an eye exam once a year. However, if there's certain eye conditions that's currently being monitored by your doctor, you may be seeing those doctors a little bit more frequently to make sure those conditions are managed.
Many people may take their eyes or vision for granted. However, she reminds people that it's easier to be preventive than corrective.
I recommend preventive care always. Early detection is key. We also want to make sure that we are managing any conditions at the earliest point in disease for the best outcome.
There are a few tips that you can keep in mind during this National Eye Exam Month.
Well, there are certain things that you can do at home. Make sure you're wearing good sunglasses when you're outdoors. We want to protect your eyes from the UV from the sun, because over a lifetime of UV exposure or a lifetime of sun exposure, you can develop early indications of cataracts, and we want to make sure that we slow that progression down and prevent it.
According to the American Optometric Association, 25% of students have a vision problem significant enough to affect their school performance. However, one student believes it's one of the most critical parts of the body to take care of.
It's important to take care of your eyes because it's just a part of your daily life, for driving, for working, and for functioning. As an artist, I use my eyes in my work to draw and make art.
The National Eye Institute reminds people to have comprehensive eye exams, know your family's history, protect your eyes when out in the sun, and eat right to help keep your sight. They say the eyes are the windows to the soul, but they can be the windows to your health, too. For Laurel TV, I'm Aaliyah Laughlin.